state regional final against Troy, 21-3.
The Troy game was a lot of fun. I remember coming out of the tunnel before the game, talking to Joe Scroy, and we were just talking about how it was just like being 8 years old, dressing up to go play out in the snow. I mean, everyone was all bundled up, and I don't know, we were just ready to go that game. Coach Mack said the day before that if we did get that storm that we were going to throw the ball because he thought that the offense had the upper hand. He was right. The defense couldn't keep their feet and our receivers were wide open all day.
Snow falling and the frozen tundra and just the old concept of Green Bay Packers, you know, you're out there playing a game and having a lot of fun and, you know, that was the most fun I think we've had in years.
That game really opened up the Air Mac offense. We threw a lot. Jonah had an excellent catch in the end zone. Don had two touchdowns, and we played great. I mean, we were so ready for that game emotionally that there was no stopping us.